Welcome to the Eastern Township School Board series of videos. Today's module is about the Zoom user interface, part of the Introduction to Technologies class. So let's look at the user interface for Zoom. Now, the user interface is the part that we see on the screen, how we interface with this application. So the first thing we notice is the main window here. And in my case, I've got two different people on this call, so you see two screens here. We can change the view of them, which we'll see later on. We can also look at all those different icons at the bottom that allow us to interact with the application. That is the user interface. So down here on the bottom, we've got the mute button, or unmute in its state right now. By clicking on the mute button or unmute, it will allow you to either talk or to be silent. Now I'm just going to click it back to go mute and unmute. So pretty simple. Same thing with video. If I click on the video will turn on or off. It's recommended during a class to always leave your video on because we need to see you as teachers. We need to see our students and to see if they understand what we're talking about. So make sure your video is always on. And if you need to take a break momentarily, you can click on stop video. That will allow you to either put a picture in your place or your name. Next, we have the participants. We've got chat, share screen, record, and reactions. All of these we're going to look at in different modules, but these are tools that we use all the time when we teach. You also have the leave button when you're ready to quit the Zoom. So that's, in a nutshell, the user interface.